Cork to Ijaz.
Oh! What a delivery that is! Pakistan 12 for 2 now. Domnic Cork has struck in no uncertain terms.
Well, that's quite extraordinary. Ijaz has gone right the way across and almost fallen over. Maybe his studs got caught, but it's not the best time because the ball was homing in on middle stump as Ijaz was hopelessly out of position. Domnic Cork claims the wicket. Middle stump cartwheels and Ijaz goes flat-footed for one. And Pakistan are 12 for 2.